I'm still interested, actually, about some of your more international selections other than Imran.
Oh, well, I definitely went Chris Wokes.
Chris Wokes, yeah.
Because if I'm looking at the ultimate looking cricketer, how I'd like my cricketer to look, he's the full package for me. Good looking guy. In terms of raw masculinity and alpha kind of power, Viv Richards, you know, just for his manliness.
His presence.
His presence, you know what I mean?
His aroma.
Well, yeah, sure, his aroma. Why not?